No, what did you do? All right, put in a profile name. Now, hopefully, you guys should hear it fine on OBS. Oh, whoops, I loaded Dread out by accident. But it actually confirmed that it's working just fine. Okay, Monstrum is over here. Dread out is the next one we're supposed to play. So. Okay. We're ready. We're ready. This time is for reals. For reals. For realsies. For realsies,
All
Mike.
right, what's the points done? God, you have to like pick up the whole bed and shit.
I do. I have to just like sprawl out. There, I made room.
No, I'm done.
I made room. Don't be such a cum dumpster. Yeah. See that, Mike? You can use glow sticks.
Oh God, not this game. I know this game. Oh. You have to like build like fucking things to get off the ship.
Do
Yeah. And like if you die, you have to restart the whole game.
you? Do
Yeah.
I believe in you.
Oh, you forced me to play this game?
Just do like
Oh my
a
God.
little bit of it.
You make me want to cut myself.
Can't. Is it too dark? Why is it so dark? Okay. Such a little building table. It's where you jerk off. You can't take anything with you as a weapon. Got it. So you know how to hide in the cabinet? Left control, then move forward. That's how you hide in cupboards.
Too much. I'm not doing that. Dead.
Believe in you. Would have been better if you just sat in the computer
You
chair.
know what? Shut up.
Here, I'll give you some more room. Well, it's bright out here. Don't waste your flashlight. Never mind, I lied. It's not bright out here at all. It's all right, though. This is where you just came from. Can go to Dread Out after this. Just call me little titties. It's a good looking door. No. All right. now you can go that way because the steam won't shoot in your face and burn you. Mike's like, I go my own way. This is a shitty flashlight. I wonder if the butt rape is in this corner. I'm always looking for that butt rape, though. 10 out of 10 would get butt raped again. I'm like waiting for it, Mike. There's some lockers there to hide in, so they're probably gonna start chasing you soon. To just, you know, let you know that you're about to be raped. It's a helicopter! Yeah! It's a sushi! Yeah. Find a fuel pump and unlock the door. It doesn't seem too bad. I don't like that hallway. Seriously though, if there were like a bunch of monsters on a ship, why wouldn't you just jump overboard and be like, I'd rather be eaten by Cthulhu? No, there's butt rape behind that door. What was that noise? What's that noise? Is that an alarm? Why'd the alarm go off? What are you doing?
And that's my story. I was gonna beat him with the flashlight, there was no option for it.
This isn't that type of game. This isn't that.
I don't run, I fight. Done.
I am. It looked like an evil Renamon.
I don't know what the hell it was. It looked like a brain child.
A brain child? Do you want to play Dread Out? Would you rather play that?
This is just the type of game where you just have to like run and hide.
And you don't like those kinds of games.
No, I don't like them.
Mike's like, I spent too much time playing Clock Tower.
Listen, I just need to slap stuff.
Well, play Dread Out then. You could slap ghosts with flashlights. Cell phones. You kill them with cell phones. Yes, the cell phone is the key to success.
What? That's it. I can just throw stuff at them. This sounds like a plan.
It was out in the hallway on the floor. What is that noise? I'm too jumpy.
I'm gonna throw this at them. I don't know what this is in my hand, but I'm gonna throw it.
New Coca-Cola. It's smashable. It's radio. No, it's not. Why are your hands so greasy? Mike still can't find the flashlight. Alright, look, let's play a different game if you don't like this then. Are you really just gonna find the monster and try and hit it with that?
Fuck yeah! Gonna beat him with my radio.
You don't have your flashlight now, how will you know when the monster is there?
Who gives a shit? I got special eyes.
Look with your special eyes, then. You have to go up there. There you go.
I know how to bring them to me. We're gonna put a radio down. No! Pick that up.
That's not... That's not how this works.
Yeah.
What if they come from behind you?
Take their sweet old ass time getting over. Sonic attack at me.
Alright, you're done, I take it. Mike doesn't like this game, so I'll have him play something else. We'll play Dread Out. It's not fair. Fair?
Listen, I like a game where you can defend yourself, and not that, like, you're a weak pants and you have to go run high. Ugh.
You were all, I'll summon the demon with the radio and then murder him with my bare arms.
Yeah, exactly. You know, if there was an option to shit in my hand and throw it at him, I would do that at least, okay? Look at this special cat. Look at him laying in the window like a shit bag.
Yeah, you just let him lay in the window. Alright? You just let him live his kitty ways. I did.
Oh my god, it's so horrible. I got horrible reviews.
No, it didn't.
It did
not.
You should buy Link Side View or whatever the hell it's called. You have to, like, survive from a serial killer. It's like a puzzle, yeah.
Sex. And that face. 10 out of 10 would do it again. Settings. Got my screen resolution going.
Beautiful. Fantastic. Orgasmic.
It would be, but unfortunately no. Sushi, don't!
Don't do it! Crazy fuck!
Alright, enter slot name.
Wiggles.
Mr. Wiggles. Linda stamina needs time to recuperate after too much running.
After too much sex.
Could you please stop that?
I'll do what I want. Her lips are all moist and juicy.
She does have moist, juicy lips, you're right.
So sometimes I just fall asleep on the road. Do I have.
The ghosts are not sexy in this game, though. Look at that ass, though.
What just happened?
You clicked off the game.
How?
Dual monitors, bro. Thing of the future. Oh, shit. Fucking thing. There. There! There! There. Now do whatever your heart desires.
Thank God, Linda! What took you so long to pick up? Where are you? Are you alright? We're all dying waiting for you to get here. Thank God, Linda! What took you so long? Where are you? Alright?
Holy shit, woman, calm down. Let me get a word in. Alright, make sure you search with your special eyes.
Looks like there's a lot of sex on this mattress. Let's take a picture of it.
Take a picture of that, too.
Here's the anal beads that went in the butt. Take a picture of that,
this
too.
This doesn't look like anal beads at
all. And here are the sex clothing.
What? What is that?
And this is where the sex clothing goes. And this is where I shove up my ass yesterday.
What the fuck?
Alright, here's a door. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks for telling me, Captain Obvious. I wasn't sure what it was.
And there's a girl just standing there. Let's take a picture of her, too. Ah, my brain.
Mike does have issues. What? No! Yo. Sup, sexy?
Why'd she go back?
She looks like she's pregnant. Don't be rude. It's a magic phone. Babies in her butt.
Yeah.
I think they make laxatives for that. I believe in you. Yo. Careful, crazy ghost bitch is gonna try and hug you. Specialize. Sorry, you cannot walk through the seaweed.
Sushi.
Pregnant lady gone. No, there can't be anything else in here.
I tell you, honestly, sex was
That thing in the corner? I don't know. Check the wall right here. No, nothing. You have to be able to hit a button to do something. Here, hit escape for a second. Olympian medalist. Yeah, I agree. You have to save your ghost bullets. Use them wisely, man. Don't just throw ghost bullets all over the place.
I have enough.
Bro, I just don't know. Yeah, obviously leaving the door open prevents you from moving into another area. So like, where are your manners? Are you raising a bar? Stop right there. Phone. All right, look at the things behind you. No, look at your screen. It's like, see, look at your cell phone screen. Pick your cell phone up. Pick the cell phone up. Look through the cell phone.
Ow.
Turn around. There's a blur. This way. Behind you. not going nuts. Yo, it's doing something over here. You gotta investigate this area. Try and open the grate there. No. Look at the whole area with your camera. See if you can see something that we're missing. Including the stands. Mike's like, I'm ready for ghosts around the corner. Thank you. I too nag myself. Alright, so someone obviously died by hanging. There she is.
Wait up, bitch!
Follow me, Linda.
Bitch, run quick.
She went back upstairs. She's going to that room. Go to the one with the black marks on the ceiling.
Legit copy of it. Wow.
You're welcome.
Go towards the light.
Thank you for noticing me, Senpai. You hear that giggling and shit too, don't you?
I can't leave this place. You're the only one who can get out of this place. You have to get out of here. Take this key and leave. Now.
Like, I don't know what's going on, but yeah, I'm outie. Giant thing. It's. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. What is that? Why are we going straight towards it? Why for you do this? Yeah, this is a good idea. Sure, go light those candles. Nothing can go wrong. Thank you. some type of puzzle there. You can turn the flash off on your camera. Maybe that has something to do with it. I have no idea how. You have to figure out how to save a photo to your gallery, by the way, so you can earn an achievement. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out. No, I was looking up the thing, but I have no idea. Apparently there are little things along the way that we missed so far. There's like things along the road to pick up. Probably away. No, you have to let him get close. And then apparently take a picture. Or something. This is the right one. Yeah. But watch out because he has a big swing on him.
We have 3 people watching us now.
Lisir wangi sliramu tumaking sirno. Ojo tangi kon mukuli.
Are you sure we're going the right way, man?
I think so. But how did the road suddenly get so bad?
It's just like the road by our school. Hey, watch out!
What? What is it now?
Wasn't expecting there to be a bridge here. That complicates things a bit.
Hey, Miss Siska! Are you listening? Stop ignoring me!
Hang on a minute, Sal. Technically, we shouldn't be too far from home, but where is this exactly?
So, what now?
Actually, Miss Siska, what we should have done was taken a left turn initially, turned right at the intersection, and then went straight before turning around and making a left instead of a right.
Know-it-all?
Blabbermouth.
Excuse me?
Guys, hey. Please, just calm down, okay?
Whoa!
Jeez.
This place is so awesome! Oh, man. Cool! So, how do we get over there? There's gotta be a way somewhere.
God damn, what a wreck. With a bridge that size, this is a disaster. Well, this is just great. Huh. It's kinda like a horror movie, isn't it? Oh, you know, the first one to die is usually a perky girl. Just like you, Sally. Better be careful.
Do you call her Sally?
What? That is so not funny. If I die, I am totally going to haunt you.
Well, as long as the ghost looks like you, I won't be complaining.
Ugh, as if. In your dreams, pervert.
Still, where exactly are we?
What are we supposed to do now?
What is it, Lynn?
Hey, Lynn. Take my picture.
Dad? Come on, Dad, pick up. Where are you? Why won't you just pick up the phone?
Yeah, I bet you are.
Ah, voicemail.
Let me try checking the GPS. I could have sworn... No, I'm positive I took the right road.
Yeah, they're talking back there, dog. Mike's like, I don't care about plot.
Hold on a sec.
exactly like the one we used to hang out on in elementary school? Let's sit there for a bit. Reminds me of the first time we met. You still remember, don't you?
Oh, I see. Typical girl time.
Hey, guys. We're about to check out the inside. Wanna come?
Maybe later.
Okay, you're lost.
Hey, where are you guys running off to? You two, stay here, okay?
Where are
we
going now? I so need a massage.
Yeah. I remember the weather was cloudy. Just like this. Our ride never showed up. We clicked right away, didn't we? We clicked right away, didn't we? Do you remember when we used to be in Girl Scouts together? Oh, who was that one teacher? He disguised himself as a pochong. Oh, I was so freaked out. But you weren't even phased, and you threw a rock at him. No, it was more like the size of a boulder. Come to think of it, you were always kind of like my personal bodyguard. For free, though. Right, sis? Hey, I haven't called you sis in a long time. Hold on. They've been in there for a really long time. We should probably go check on them.
No.
Crazy museum tour or something.
What the? It's already dark out? How long were we in there anyway?
It really is getting late. Okay, kids, gather round. It's time to head back. Hey, where's the Ion?
Aw, crap. Where the heck did he run off to now?
Right now, Miss Siska.
Yan! Yan!
Why? No. That school is shit. It's terrible. Oh my gosh. I don't know why, but for some reason, Mike had it in his head that we would sit and play this game together. Only he chose to do it with us, like, hanging out on the bed. It is, like, the most uncomfortable thing ever. It's ridiculous. Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. No one seems to be enjoying Dread Out. We'll take a break from it. Yeah, I'll return to the land of the living. Thanks, game. Thanks for warning me. Let's try. Sorry, Zero. It's okay, I will play it later. I know you were. Let me just fix this real quick. Now I have to figure out what I want to play. I don't know, Death, what do you think I should play? I have like a million and one games that I haven't even touched. It's terrible. I got, I don't know, man. I got so many things. All right, so I got, like, Pixel Piracy. I got Prison Architect. I'd have to make a new prison, though. Project Zomboid. Though, that's kind of... I have point-and-click adventure game. I don't even know what that game is. Got... that free game. Town of Salem. That's silly. Could go back to Witcher 3. Could do... Oregon Trail... Could do hidden object game near wood. Dead State? Is that the game you're asking about? Mike is the one who's been playing that. Why? Maybe.
That Dead State game, it's like you have to gather supplies. It's like Fallout's turn-based.
Oh, Dark Souls? Well, I don't have Dark Souls on the computer. That's all console stuff. I am. I have so many games. You don't even... When did we get ARK?
That was the one that you were playing, remember before? Like a long time ago?
that the one with the girl? That...
Yeah, she's like a detective and she's kidnapping
Captain. Yeah, okay. Okay. I had the wrong game in my mind. Got... I don't know. I feel like being lazy. Is that bad?
You mean like a building game?
I have Spore. Eh. This war of mine.
That's really good. You probably like that.
Let's see.
I haven't played it since second. I heard they updated it a lot too.
Didn't we play that one before together? Isn't that the one where the guy gets to his home in the end and finds, or sometime in the story, and finds out that his wife and daughter are dead? And he was like looking for them in the game?
That was that, I forget what it was called, but no, this War Is Mine is where you guys are trying to live like in a shelter, and you have to like live out through like the winter before the war is over between the country or the opposing factions. And you have to like raid people and gather supplies and live and stuff and upgrade your shelter and defend it off from like attacks. Scavenge for ammo and stuff like that. And your people get like depressed by the choices you make, like if they have to kill someone for supplies and shit like that.
You know what game we should play?
What?
Among the Sleep. Come on, Mike. Mike, you told me you play video games with me, Mike.
So, are you actually going to play one, or am I going to play one?
Well, I'm installing this War of Mine right now. I'm installing Among the Sleep after that. And then Darkwood. I don't know if I own that game. I do not own Darkwood. That I do not.
You have the forest, at least.
The forest?
Yeah.
What's Dead Effect? We haven't even played that game at all.
I don't even know.
We should just play Final Fantasy VIII and call it a day. I got it. I do. I'm installing it.
What?
I'm gonna install it.
Well, I guess, to be honest, you probably could play a keyboard. You don't really need, like, analog stick, really. Maybe
I love Final Fantasy VIII. It's not my favorite Final Fantasy, but I like it so much more than the other games. Like, honestly, Final Fantasy IX, that's just... It's just so fucking beautiful, and like everything was perfect, and the characters. Cause you know what? Cause so many people underrated like the game. It just drives me crazy. You know why? It's a really slow game to start. It doesn't start off like balls deep in action. Like, yeah, Zidane is an asshole, but you know what? Vivi is a fucking boss, and Freya's story fucking cry a river, and Steiner and Beatrix, and you're like, oh man, just fucking makeup. I loved it. Mike never even played it, so he doesn't even know what's up. But seriously, like, that game just, man, it was good. Good. I liked it. 8 had a lot of plot holes in it, and Mike probably will hate me for saying that because that's like his favorite game of all time. But I love 9. I loved everything about it. I loved the music and just the ending. I was just crying rivers. Rivers of tears. They were good tears, though. Actually, truth be told, the best thing about 8 is that fucking card game. Because you know, you ran around trying to punch everyone to get those cards. And meanwhile, Headmaster's sitting on the end of that dock, like, just waiting to die. And you're like, give me your cards. And he beats your ass, like, 20 times. And you reload, because you ain't losing that shit. You ain't losing it.
Fuck you, Robin Williams.
Fuck you, Robin Williams.
He looks like fucking Robin Williams.
I know, okay? He looks like Robin Williams. Yeah, the card game in 9 was not as well thought out, but their chocobo game was just tits. Like, chocobo hot and cold. You played that game for like 20 hours and you got a gold chocobo and then you were flying all over the place and you're like, yeah, I don't even know what's up, but yeah.
So which game were you playing?
I don't know. What do you want to do? Do you want to play 8?
Why don't you do a straw poll?
There's like 2 active people on my channel right now. 0. What game should I play? This War of Mine, Final Fantasy VIII, or Among the Sleep? Zero votes Among the Sleep. Death, what game would you like to see? Among the Sleep, Final Fantasy VIII, or This War of Mine? I haven't played Among the Sleep yet, so I don't even know what's up. Game's gonna come at me like a wrecking ball.
Probably.
I'm like sitting here installing games anyway. Okay, first we will do Among the Sleep. And then
the sushi.
This War of Mine. Is that what I wanted to do? Go back to downloads. Yo, is it done downloading yet? Is it? I was downloading it, just so you know. It's still downloading a little bit. What? Among the Sleep is actually a long game? I was not expecting that. I kind of thought it was going to be short. Considering it's not even a 2 gigabyte game. Oh, apparently Among the Sleep is a long game. That is what's going on, I guess. Alright guys, I'll be back in 1 minute, which is the amount of time this is going to take, so be right back real quick. All right, let me just change. It's time to get shat on. Damn, that's pretty bad. I hate this abacus too. I can't throw it though. Mom, I'm gonna punch you if you call me adorable one more time. I am a sex machine. Who cuts a cake with a spoon? Look, Dusty, sometimes this shit just happens, okay? Yo, sup? I'm gonna go grab that. Yo. What is this? What is that? What the fuck is this? Oh, okay. It's perfectly normal, kid. Oh, no, the sound is broken. Alright, hold on. I got this.
She doesn't got it at all.
I got it.